even in emergency response, nothing is ever guaranteed 100%. So giving us a little insight into the accidents or incidents that we may be involved in just gives us the next edge up.